Hi, I'm kind of sweaty. I'm Monica Sancio Fit, energizing you to be fit, healthy, happy, and free. Yeah, because I just did the video in Spanish and I was working out, and yes, that sweat of doing something that you love, the passion that you put into it makes you, yes, just transpire, I would say, energy and happiness, and yes, some water for you to cool off, and that's one of the secrets of sweat. So you do have to let your body sweat, perspire, however you want to call it. But yes, it's a cooling system. Why am I talking about this? Yeah, because that's going to be part of Fit90X program. And yes, you can follow the links below. And yes, subscribe. Yes, click that link so that you have the bell activated and then you are notified of my new videos. I'm really excited because I'm finally being able to upload them. So yes, my videos are going to be up soon and the program is going to be ready soon. So get on the waiting list. Okay, that's really important. But today in this particular video, I've got my yellow dumbbells because I like yellow. And right now this is what I'm wearing and I want to share with you these exercises that are so good for your shoulders, okay? There's many variations, so you're gonna tell me which ones you like the most, and yes, get the most out of this video, and whatever you don't like, just leave it out, okay? It's really important to do that in every area of our lives. Okay, so I hope this helps, and it's great value to you. I know it has helped my shoulders to get fitter and more functional. And here it is, okay, so this would be the press, the shoulder press. You could do it standing like I love to do it, but you could also sit on a ball or on a bench. Okay, so from here, press all the way up. Okay, inhale, exhale, and that's it, basically. You can do 8 to 12 reps, 1 to 3 sets, but it really, really depends. I don't like to give diets nor exercise prescriptions without actually knowing you. And yes, this is a little bit of weight. This is not too heavy for me, it's pretty light. But I want to keep it that way because I'm talking at the same time. Exhale, inhale. Yeah, that's basically it. I don't know how many I did, but you know, it feels pretty good. That the last reps are actually heavy is going to determine the amount of weight that you're going to carry, okay? So I'm just doing one set. Next exercise is for our front deltoids. And yet deltoids are the muscles of our shoulders. How do you know that? So from here, I'm showing you. You could do it with both arms or we could do alternate, like here and here. That would be one rep. Two, and this is for our front deltoids, like I said, and some people like to straighten up their arms more. I like to keep mine a bit bent like this, okay? It's safer, but not too flexed, because then this would be another exercise and it would be much easier. We want to have that, that lever. The longer the lever, the harder it is. It's like more resistance, more intensity, and it just feels really good. I don't know how many I did. Let me do two more. Exhale, inhale, exhale, right. Feels so good, I love it, so yeah. Have fun with it. And next up is my favorite, that side deltoids for our side muscles. Yes, so inhale here, exhale there, inhale and exhale. And I do look forward to these videos being really great for you, helping you and also being great quality. So I hope the light is good and that I have a microphone to sound more professional and so that I can get more to you. So even if we use music, you can actually hear my indications. Okay, let me get back to my exercise. So from here, side raise. Sometimes when I talk, I get distracted and you might get distracted, but I just want to share with you these amazing exercises for the shoulders. And note that sometimes my elbow is going to be lower, but no. We got to keep those elbows a little bit higher than the wrists. That's why I like to have my own trainer. And also, I like to check with the mirror. That mirror is my friend, and it may be your friend too, because I know you like to see different angles, but it's basically this, okay? You got to feel it on your deltoids. Yes, love it, love it. And now, rear deltoid. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for the challenge? That's my favorite because it really, really helps the posture, okay? Ready? It's very similar to this one, except that we're gonna be like this. So inhale, exhale up. That's it. So it targets your back muscles. Now I'm talking about rear deltoids, okay? In this case. A little bit of the trapezius and rhomboids too, of course. Inhale, exhale. I would say it's the hardest. Yes. Feels so good. I love it. And under 5 minutes, you can work your shoulders. I feel like with this set and the other set that I did in the other video in English, in Spanish, I mean, I think, yeah, this time I did Spanish before. It doesn't matter what order you use. like I said, every exercise has its own target area, and the intensity, the frequency, the time, it's all going to depend on what else you're doing. So tell me in the comments, how'd you like these amazing exercises? We've got the press, we've got the front raise, we've got the side raise, we've got the back or rear raise, I forget how it's called. Yes, sometimes it hurts, doesn't it? Yeah. Whew, feels really good. So what'd you think of them? And leave in the comments what you like the most about my videos or this one in particular. If you like it, please comment, subscribe, get the notifications, share with your friends. Tell me what you think of my new channel coming up. And I do invite you to click on the links and let's connect. And let's see if my program is a good fit for you and vice versa, okay? If we're a good fit for each other, then it would be great to work with you because I do love to empower women and men who are smart and successful to be their best when it comes to fitness, holistic fitness in mind, body, emotions, and spirit. So if it's you, please, don't hesitate. Find me and love you so much. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. Remember, no excuses not to have your highest energy. Ta-da! See you soon. Thank you.